Okay, so a lot of people were asking where I got my brush or what brush. This is an old brush I've had. It's got a single little rake. So I ordered two on Amazon so I could test them, and I'll put a link to them. I don't get any affiliate. I don't care which one you buy. I don't care if you buy either one of them. But they both have double rows. So I figured I would try it. So it's got a much softer handle, more ergonomic, I guess. And it has two rows of stainless steel little thingies. So we'll see the difference between the two. All right, Moki Cat. So here's my old one. And this is like the third time I've done this. So it's pulling off a pretty good bit of fur. That's the the one. Good boy, Moki. Way to get on cue. And now we'll do the double that I just bought. Does it do more? I'm not sure. Come on, come headbutt me. Come on. So I think it's working pretty much as good as a single. If you want to get a single or double, it seems to work the same. These are, looks like stainless steel. These look like some sort of galvanized, so they're kind of rougher. These are smoother, obviously because it's newer. So I'm getting a pretty good bit of hair off them still. Kind of gets in there pretty good. And this one was this brand right there. So, and it was on Amazon. I think they were both like 9 or 10 bucks each. This one, here's a little barcode brand. Well, we got the little brushes so we can get brushed on YouTube's. So this one I think might have been a little bit cheaper because it was smaller. So is it smaller? I think it is a little bit smaller. Not much. If we put the teeth together. Different little handle. This one's a little bit softer rubber. This one's more smooth plastic. Both have double. And we're going to try this, and I'm assuming it's going to work the same. So, I'm not sure if this one's pulling off the fur like the other one. Huh. Yeah, I guess it is a little bit. Smokey's running out of fur. So it's collecting it pretty good. Out of both of these, I think the one with the little bone works better. It's a little bit wider, and I think the teeth are a little closer together. Maybe not, but I think this one works a little better. So there's just the blue one that might be a dollar cheaper, and then there's the one with the blue bone on it that says whatever it says on it. I think this one works better. Let's see if I get more fur off. Yeah, I think it does work better. Although, you know, they're both going to do the job. My old one, that's only got one, works pretty good. Let's see on my one that only works one. Now, see, you can tell the old ones is much shorter than the long ones. So these are, the new ones are definitely longer. This is a lot shorter. I don't know if they're closer or not. But this is the style that I use. So if you want to order one. Yeah, you know what? I think mine does the best, the older one. I think this one, the single bar that's got the teeth closer together, do a better job. And they're not as long. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. Oh, I think this one does work better. Yeah. So I got the new ones, but I'm thinking my little single strand works better. And again, this is probably, I think I did it twice since the last video. So this is what, third, fourth time I've done him? And I mean, I'm still getting a lot, but I'm not getting as much as I was when we first started. Oh my goodness me! That's just, I'm just losing all my little hair, kid! I'm like gonna be freezing! I'm gonna be a bald little kitty! I don't have any hair left, Dad's taking it! I know! So he's getting, So my old one works a little better, and it's a single row instead of a double. When I'm talking about single or double, this one has two, and mine has one. Do I have to put the little Sesame Street for the people who graduated from our government public education? Single, double, one, two. Got it? No matter how much I explain something, I'll have somebody.
You went too fast. I couldn't tell which one was the double and which one was the... I couldn't keep...
Shut up. Pay attention. Learn how to work pause. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. He took a bill. Here he kitty.
Alright, hopefully we only have to do this a couple more times, Moki, because you are just a super fur ball. So I did Buddy and Mr. T today with just my rake and got quite a bit of hair off, probably about as much as I got last time. Mr. T still has a couple more groomings. I think Buddy, one more rake day and he'll pretty much be done shedding. Again, younger horses shed a little more efficiently and naturally and quicker, and they grow more efficiently and quicker, which is why they can adjust to temperature changes better than older horses who take more time. Glad the wind's going the other way, because I just put water locks on my bench over there. And I burnt them. Burnt the wood that I'm going to go on to put on that tailgate bench.
Oh my goodness, Dad had hair all over him. Like, Dad, I got a date tonight. You're going to make me look all skinny.
I looked all muscular when I had my hair. Now I'm looking skinny.
I know. How's your poor old little furry kitty cat? How's your poor old little furry kitty cat? Oh my goodness.
Ah, man. Smokey, you are one hairy little kitty. That's why you run around in the snow and act like it's no big deal. I know. He's like, yeah, Dad, I gotta be like staying warm when I'm out there hunting mices. I know. Now, he doesn't like when I do his tail too much, but his tail's pretty thin and I can kind of get it kind of quick. But he's trying to pull it away because he don't like it. He's like, dude, leave my damn tail alone. Don't you be sassing me on YouTube. There ain't no sense in that. People are going to think you're a bad kitty. I got to convince you're a good kitty, and now you're going to sass me because I'm trying to do your tail. There ain't no sense in that. All right. Mwah. He's a good kitty cat. I know. Holy shit, it just keeps coming and coming and coming and coming and coming. When's it going to stop?
When, monkey cat? It's like crazy. It's like crazy here. It's so crazy, cat.
Alright. So I'm done for this time. And that is the double single review of the rakes that I use. So, I mean, I would say I would send these to somebody because I don't need three, but It's just too much trouble when I get, you know, who do I send it? They give the wrong address. They don't put the zip code. I got to call back. They can't send a thing. Then two people will do it, and one won't get it, and it'll be like, you lied to me. And so it's just too much of a pain. You try to be nice, and it just comes back and bites you in the butt. So if I see you, or if you end up coming here and visiting me and ask me for it, I'll give it to you. How about that? I'm not going to give you my old one, because Moki seems to like it. But I thought I ordered some just like mine, like 5 or 10 of them. I found them, and now I can't figure out where the hell I did one. They're here. I always got a bunch of stuff here, and I never know where it's at, but I know I have it. I'll probably end up losing these by the time we're done. Hey, boy. I still got to brush off the top part. You still got loose hair everywhere, boy. Why are you ignoring me? This is how he tells me he's done. He walks away. He goes, all right, I'm done, dude. Hang on.
You're going to get all the little loosey hair off. Oh, my goodness. Wow, come over here. You get that butt over here and let me see how I get all loose hair.
Yeah, so see, now I'm not getting anything, which is good. Now I'll go with the grain.
Oh my goodness!
Then I'll go with his little belly.
Poor little Moki cat! Dad's being mean to him! Dad's being... Oh my goodness! He's just getting so much trouble with getting a big spanking!
Alright. So that is Moki grooming. Third time. Fur flying everywhere, and the different type of rakes that I use. All right, we'll end it there. I don't know where those crazy horses are. My guess is they're with that stupid mare. So see, there's the wood over there that's drying with the water locks. I burn it. I burn it with that little thingy over there. I'll add that in a video because I did a little quick video on one of them. So after I burn it, I wiped it down, and then I just put some water locks on it. You can tell it's still wet. And so I got water locks on this side. And that's going to go on the Ford bench. All right. We'll end it there. Buddy Moki, Mr. T, you're good boys.